Korea's series of rapidly escalating provocations threatens the peace and security of Japan, the region, and the international community, and must not be tolerated. It violates the relevant Security Council resolutions, and Japan has lodged a strong protest with North Korea through our embassy in Beijing, strongly condemned their actions.